a most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. The action has already started. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
I'd say Petacek. I'm trying to come up with a flaw in his game, and I can't. Dependable and strong in every aspect of a goalkeeper's job, and he breeds confidence for his defence.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him.
Convincing, that most certainly wasn't. He did well to rescue it, though, I'll give him that.
Sancho. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Vieira shows great strength. It's Messi, and he's away. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Beckham takes the low option. He's played it through. Oh, he's gifted it back. Gets the better of his man. Going for goal!
We'll simply have to tip his hat to the keeper here, because that was a magnificent save.
Available out wide. It's Messi. And the ball's come out. It's a decent ball. Kept it out. Vieira tries to get it forward quickly. Pull it. Good idea, just poorly executed. Too strong for his opponent. Ball, who's going to get there? He's going after it. Hoists it forward. Pull it. Forlan, he's left his man. That looks a good ball. Through to the goalkeeper. Half-time whistle goes. Inside to draw blanks. Spoiled at times, but in a bad game, fine. He's racing half, but he's really starting. Keeps things going for the second half. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Things in across. Now it's Torres, it's Del Piero, Davis, here it comes. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Good save, he got a decent fist on that.
Oh, well played, he's taken that really cleanly.
And it's played forward. Intervention was very necessary. Torres gets it out to the wing. Turns and goes back. Gerrard. Timely intervention.
And he's going long.
Are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
Oh, good. Has a hit!
first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality. Sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do. Gerrard goes looking. Ruben Dias. Pull it. Filippo Inzaghi. It's being played forward. Messi.
1-2 here is
and here's Inzaghi.
Back.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. Forward it goes. Messi plays it forward. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. Against stubborn defending. I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out. And that's that. Terrific contest. Really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it.
Game in the end, I thought they got what they deserved.
Jim, with that, it is a very good night.